with their like insignias on them, and eventually you unlock the character. But it's like, it's literally like 5 hours of playtime per character, I think, almost. Probably more. It's kind of ridiculous.
Oh, they are.
Did you see that?
No. See ya. This is a round one shorty on Spike Rush. Oh my lord.
One enemy remaining.
Thought they would have done it.
It's just a scratch.
Don't die. If you need help, what character are you playing now, Chris?